Hi friends, good morning. Welcome to our next tutorial on this interview questions. So here, now we'll discuss one more topic important for interview, that is difference between service and intent service. Service and intent service. So what is the difference between service and intent service? We'll see clearly here now. So here, first difference is mainly here. Service is nothing but it's a base class for Android. Means it's a one of the component of Android in Android. So it's a simply, I can say this, base class. Service is the base class for Android that can be extended to create any service. So using this extends, we can create any of the service. Extends to create any of the service. Any of the service. So that is, using this, simply using this, we can create any of this. And this service, whatever we extended service, that can run on main thread. So that can be run on main thread, and it should refer there only the short tasks, or should be threads longer tasks. Means either it can be using for short or long, for both type of things we can use. But if in case of it is a short, we can directly call this service. If whenever it's a longer, we can call as threads. So that we can use as this intent service. Then same way, if it comes to the intent service, if it is an intent service, what happens? If it is an intent service, this is a subclass. So not a superclass, it's subclass of service. It's a one of the class of service. So that this can handle asynchronous request. This can handle asynchronous request. Asynchronous request means simultaneous request. It can handle on demand. So like client sends request through start service, that is through intent, as that service is started as needed, and is each intent in turn using the worker thread and stops itself when it runs out of work. Means this intent service can invoke by intent itself whenever this server calls this automatically in a background. Means both are in a background only, but that first one, it should as a superclass, it was a subclass. So that can be extended any of the service. On that, one of the service is the intent service. Both can handle short as well as a long background processes. But above one, as handle the short service using the service directly, whenever it has a longer service, it can be used as threads. But below one, it handles asynchronous, multiple at a time using intent. It can be start, then it can be handle the multiple events in the background. So these are the difference between service and intent service. Thank you. Please subscribe to get more updates.